I don't think there's any question about that. This is their first opportunity in the big leagues with World Championship Wrestling. While Jamie Noble and Evan Courageous, they certainly have that experience edge. Oh!
Great spring that time from Styles. Send him in. Oh, look at that. Not only sent him over with a hip toss, but put him down with his own weight as well. And he'll take care of Evan Courageous coming in. AJ Styles, great drop kick. Showing a lot of power. Here comes Air Paris. They're going to pair off now with all four men. Back body drops. Two young men wrestling with a lot of confidence. And how about this? They immediately put the veterans, so to speak, even though they're still young men, down on the floor.
Very fluid teamwork from these two youngsters. Noble and Courageous decide to slow things down. Both of these youngsters known for their high-risk moves, so they should fit in just perfectly with the rest of the cruiserweights here in World Championship Wrestling. And you know, so many of the innovative moves that we've seen often then are used by the heavyweights later. The stars of WCW have to be looking over their shoulders at these youngsters.
Oh. Between the shoulder blades, and here's a cover. One, two, and a two count. One other thing goes into this, and a lot of times in tag team and in singles competition, a lot of the athletes you see really draw from the fans, but you got Styles and Paris. They're unknown to these fans here watching Thunder, so they may not get the reaction they want and may not be able to draw from the fans, but they got to shut it out and keep doing what they know best.
Have to concentrate, have to totally focus on the opposition. Nice duck of the clothesline. Punt Jamie Noble asleep. Oh, Evan Courageous just nailed him from behind.